Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel like a house of cards, also paper thin, wanting to start again? But you just gotta ignite the light in the sunlight. Just go on. Night, like a 4th of July, cause baby it's raining. Fuck you, Minecraft. Oh wait, it's not raining where I'm at.
Did somebody hit you while you were outside walking dog? What's wrong?
No, it's fucking Mario. You don't remember that fucking area?
What? Do it again?
No. I pick up a penguin.
Man, I don't remember the music of that place, but yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that's the music.
Of course there's a damn creeper.
Go pick up that fucking child and chuck it off the fucking cliff. Yeah, my ass.
There is a creeper right outside my damn door, and I don't like that. I have to make a run for it so he doesn't blow up my freaking my lovely place. Seth, you went up the mountain. What am I looking at? Is that your house?
What's a house?
Is that red thing?
Nope. No, what you talking about?
Well, that ain't no natural formation. I don't know how in the world you got up there. I'm gonna figure it out. There's a cow and some shade down there.
The farther you fall down. Kill somebody right there.
The farther you fall down. Yeah, I remember what saw. I went back and looked at the videos I took of us at the concert, and I was shocked to find out that the first song they played was Under and Over It. I don't remember that.
What the hell did you go? Get your ass over here. No, get your ass over here. Stop it. That's my mountain. Gas over here. Stop it!
You talking to me?
Yeah, stop it!
There's coal over here!
If there's coal, that's fine, but I thought you just go dig a hole up there. No, don't do that. I already got a hole. You fucking bad man!
I thought you were fighting something up top of the hill!
No, nothing spawns up here. What are you fucking talking about? You're insane, that spawns up here at my house.
No, there was a heck ton of coal.
Nobody will starve in my eternal empire.
I was trying to figure out how to get over there. Oh, I just broke my every little bit of everything. Yeah, you're a goddamn magician.
Why?
Because I have no idea how you got up there. I am completely lost. I'm just trying to light up the dead. I'm just trying to light up the mountain now. Yeah, this is a wonderful place, but how are you gonna go find? How are you gonna go get supplies?
Like this. I'll show you like this. And they call him Sandy
Claus. Huh. That's a long climb back up now though. Whoa, this is pretty. Boogeyman's out tonight.
A husk is a zombie that doesn't burn in sunlight. It attacks will make you hungry.
It's a mummy!
Ah, yeah, whoop that mummy's ass. You scared the fuck out of me. I about swiped you.
What does it make?
The fuck is this?
The third time that's happened now? Whoa.
Okay. Yeah.
This is just under your mountain. This is a freaking desert cave, man. You scared me that time.
It appears known to be a fucking legendary man.
That time you scared me.
You can't convince me life is fair, because you're never really there. In the end, it doesn't matter when I wipe my paw.
Okay, I ain't going down a hole. There's some creepy crawlies down there.
Yeah, I seen a white face of a mistake. It was born. I said no, not today.
I saw a white devil. Some young boy. I thought about that at work the other day when I was I don't remember what I was doing.
I'm in danger.
Where are you at? Oh shit.
The fuck is that? Oh, fuck you, Granite.
Oh, anyway,
yeah,
I thought about that when I was at work the other day. It just came to me out of like a random vision. It was just like, "Some young boy," and I burst out laughing, and I didn't really know how to explain to people why I was laughing.
You okay, Dakota? Nah, this job's making me fucking mentally fucking unstable. I need to leave.
That's usually what I tell people when they ask me why I'm talking to myself. I tell, because I talk to myself when I'm washing dishes. And they ask me, why are you talking to yourself when you wash dishes? I'm like, because it's the only way I keep saying.
Come look at this zombie. Look at this motherfucker.
He's beautiful.
He's a husk.
A zombie that doesn't burn a sunlight. Its attacks will make you hungry. Huh. I wonder what they look like without the skin. What the? It's a damn phantom, Seth, look up! There's two of them. They're up there floating around.
Top of the world, living a dream, get the fuck out of my area, faggot. Top
is that a turtle?
Of the world.
Oh no, it's rabbits. Hey, don't you dare. Seth, the way you swung your sword at that thing, that gave me a heart attack.
Oh, let's go get its ass beat, don't worry. Come here, bitch.
Remember when you first found out about these things, you thought there was a ghost chasing you because you didn't see it attacking you?
No, it would go through the ground and attack me for no reason.
I wish I was smart enough to have hit the share button on that too. Because the whole time you were running back home, I was like, Seth, what is attacking you? Like, man, and you're like, oh no, it's invisible. You come home and I just see like eight of them fucking swarming you. You're
apparently
like, see, it's invisible.
Shit.
You're like, look, it's invisible.
It does it because you're tired or some shit.
Yeah, they chase after you. They spawn more often when you're low on hunger or whatever.
I think it attacks me every time I'm full on hunger because they chuck and drop down and then swipes me.
There is another one right there. There it is. Yep.
There it goes.
The Mothman.
That ain't a Mothman. That's an asshole in the carnet.
I don't want to get the attention of skeletons. They're the worst. I think out of all the mobs this game, the skeletons are the hardest to deal with.
Skeletons are always bad, because Jack Skeleton's a shit-faced, cock-nosed, crooked-tooth, bloody Englishman.
Well, I mean, damn, man, like... They can no-scope you from 2 miles away.
That's not no-scope, it's forever scope.
Damn it. Speak of the damn skeleton. What is it in video games that makes skeletons so dangerous? Freaking Dark Souls is a perfect example.
Actually, they're not bad if you have a fucking enchanted weapon. They die. You stay dead.
That's like need to know knowledge in order to make that part easy, though. Also, it's divine, not enchanted.
Whatever. Either or. I know magic will kill them too.
Seth, on my screen, are these chests connected for you or are they separate? Because on my screen they're separate. On my screen it's just two chests sitting directly beside each other. And they both open up, which is kind of cool.
God, I wish. That's lovely.
Okay. You know, I made a house, but it wasn't. It was more like the beginning of a mineshaft. Because it was at the bottom of the mountain, way over there. There's a single tree up here, that's awesome.